I'd like to call my fellow soldier up, Jay Strobino, for just a moment. The privilege I had to meet this young warrior was involved with the Daniels Center once again, serving veterans and their precious military families across the nation. No requirement to be an MTSU student. You need assistance in determining your benefits, how to get access to it, how to resolve it, how to go to school, how to get a job. You come to the Daniels Center, we're here to serve. But I'd like Jay just to talk briefly about how the Daniels Center assisted him in his transition. Please, sir.
So I don't know if you guys know this, but when a three-star general asks if the buck sergeant will come back on stage, he's being incredibly polite by posing that as a question. But with that said, I would do absolutely anything that the general or the Daniels Center asked of me, because the general, Dr. Miller, and the Daniels Center are there every day willing to do whatever it takes, like the general said, for any veteran, whether they're at MTSU or not. Not only does the Daniels Center help the veterans through the vast, confusing civilian world and their collegiate experience to take care of absolutely everything, but it brings the veterans together, and nobody understands a veteran like another veteran. And sir, in my opinion, the only thing wrong with the Daniels Center is that there isn't one in every university in America.
I sure hope that Charlie and Hazel are listening tonight. Certainly, they hear about this. Thank you, gentlemen.